You guys are gonna see something really cool over here. Not just a freight elevator, but a little trick. You guys will never expect this on manual doors. Manual doors, you guys will never expect this. Watch. That's right. It flashes without the bell ringing. Now we're gonna take a ride on it. See? It's flashing and I still need to close the doors. And this was built in 1988, so it's not that old. Watch this. After I close it, get ready. Here it goes. Freight elevator number 1, Sullen Park Mall, El Paso. Watching again. Same thing. This time everything's gonna be wide open. There's no one out there. There's the now watch it. The bell will not ring if you try. See? And the doors are wide open. There's the inner lock. It's not going. There it goes. Same cab view like always. Nothing really changed with these freight elevators. There's trash in here a while. And we will now open the door. We're leaving the camera unattended in here. Unattended camera. And look at that grand stairwell right there. That's right. In the grand stairwell. And there's the elevator shaft. Let's go.